Welcome to Lego Media. So Barker breaks down in tears as BBC show montage to mark her retirement after 30 years on screen. Barker was in tears as the curtain closed on her brilliant 30-year career in broadcasting. The BBC showed an emotional montage full of tributes from Tennessee stars and colleagues after Novak beat Nick to win his 7th Wimbledon crown. Barker could not hide her emotion after seeing a moving tribute in her honor. Former Grand Slam winner Barker, who won the French Open in 1976 and was once ranked number 3 in the world, joined the BBC in 1993. She has become one of the nation's most loved TV presenters and revealed earlier this year that she would retire after this tournament. After hanging up the microphone today, Barker, 66, said, "Ha, this is going to be really embarrassing. It has been an absolute privilege. I have loved it. That amazing years. Thank you. Thank you. I have loved it. I will miss the job. I love it. Most of all, I will miss the people I've worked with in front and behind the camera. You have been absolutely amazing. I'm so proud to front the program. Thank you." A crowd who had gathered underneath the BBC's studio to say goodbye to Barker broke into chants of "We love you so, we do." Tennis legend Billie Jean King called Barker the GOAT as she stood next to her. The 12-year Grand Slam winner said, "I think Sue is the best presenter they have ever had. Number one no matter what. Sue is the GOAT. Men and women, she is an amazing example. If you want to be a presenter, you want to be the best in the field of broadcasting, Sue Barker, I'll tell you, she is the GOAT, the best ever."